Hello friends, and welcome to the tutorial on sets. At the end of this tutorial, you will be able to create sets from lists, perform union, intersection and symmetric difference operations, check if a set is a subset of other, understand various similarities with lists like length and containership. Before beginning this tutorial, we would suggest you to complete the tutorial on getting started with lists. Now, type IPython in the command. So, what are sets? Sets are data structures which contain unique elements. In other words, duplicates are not allowed in sets. So, let's look at how to input sets. So type a underscore list is equal to in square brackets 1, 2, 1, 4, 5, 6, 2. Then a is equal to set in brackets a underscore list. Then type a. You can see that the duplicates are removed and set contains only unique elements. Now let us perform some operations on sets. For this, we shall first create a pair of sets. F10 is equal to set within brackets in square brackets 1, 2, 3, 5, 8. And P10 is equal to set in brackets in square brackets 2, 3, 5, 7. F10 is the set of Fibonacci series numbers from 1 to 10. P10 is the set of prime numbers from 1 to 10. Various operations can be performed on sets. For example, the vertical bar and in brackets 5 character stands for union. So type F10, then a vertical bar, then P10. Hit enter. It gave the union of F10 and P10. The ampersand character stands for intersection. So type F10 ampersand P10. It gave the intersection of F10 and P10 similarly. F10 minus P10 gives all the elements that are in F10 but not in P10. So type F10 hyphen P10. And F10 caret P10 gives all the elements in F10 union P10. But not in F10 intersection P10. So type F10 caret P10. In mathematical terms, it gives the symmetric difference. Sets also support checking of subsets. So let's type B is equal to set in brackets in square bracket 1, 2. Then B is less than F10. It gives a true since B is proper subset of F10. Similarly, type F10 less than F10. It gives a false since F10 is not a proper subset. Hence, the right way to do would be F10 less than or equal to F10. We get a true since every set is a subset of itself. Sets can be iterated upon just like lists and tuples. For I in F10 colon has to be typed in command and then type print I comma. It prints the elements of F10. The length and container shape check on set is similar as in list and tuple. So type len, L-E-N, within brackets F10, and hit enter. It shows 5, and type 1 in F10, then type 2 in F10. Print true and false respectively. It prints true and true respectively. So now, pause the video here, try out the following exercise and resume the video. Given a list of marks, marks is equal to, in square brackets, 20, 23, 22, 23, 20, 21, and 23. List all the duplicates. So duplicates are marks are the marks left out when we remove each element of the list exactly on one time. So type mark is equal to in square brackets 20, 23, 22, 23, 20, 21, and 23. Then type mark underscore set is equal to set within brackets mark, then type for mark in mark underscore set colon, then type mark dot remove within brackets mark. We are now left with only duplicates in the list, list marks. Hence, type duplicates is equal to set mark and hit enter. Then type duplicates. We obtained our required solution. So this brings us to the end of the tutorial. In this tutorial, we have learned to make sets from lists, perform union, intersection and symmetric difference operations by using the operators slash and ampersand and caret respectively, then check if a set is a subset of other using the less than and less than or equal to operators, then understand various similarities with lists like length and container shape. Here are some self-assessment questions for you to solve. First one, if A is equal to within square brackets 1, 1, 2, 3, 3, 5, 5, 8, then what is set A? The options are set within brackets 1, 1, 2, 3, 3, 5, 5, 8. Then second one, set 1, 2, 3, 5, 8. And the third option, set 1, 2, 3, 3, 5, 5. Then the last option is error. The second question, odd is equal to set within brackets 1, 3, 5, 7, 9. And squares is equal to set within brackets 1, 4, 9, 16. How do you find the symmetric difference of these two sets? And the third question is, A is a set. How do we check if a variable B exists in A? So now, and the answers. First question's answer is, set A will have all the common elements in the list A. That is set within brackets 1, 2, 3, 5, 8. Then second answer is, to find the symmetric difference between two sets, we use the operator caret. So type odd caret squares. And the final answer is, to check the container shape, we say B in A. So we hope you have enjoyed this tutorial and found it useful. Thank you.